a solar eclipse happens when the moon crosses between the Earth and the sun. For this total solar eclipse, the moon is going to completely block out the sun, and its shadow will be cast on the Earth.
On April 8th, the entire U.S. will be able to see a natural phenomenon, a solar eclipse. The path spans coast to coast, so the entire country will see at least a partial eclipse. But 31 million people across 15 states will be in the path of totality.
For those people who are in the path of totality, it will block out, the moon will block out the main body of the sun, and you'll get to see the corona, or the atmosphere of the sun, peeking out around the moon.
This eclipse will differ from the one in 2017. There are more people living in the path, and it will last about 2 times as long, just over 4 minutes. Scientists say right now the sun is peaking in activity.
There's more solar flares, there's more radiation coming off the sun, there are more coronal mass ejections.
The eclipse may tantalize your senses. During the eclipse, temperatures will drop and animals will respond to the darkness by making noises that we usually hear at night. But seeing the eclipse must be done safely. One way is with special glasses.
They're designed specifically to look at the sun, so actually when you put them up to your eyes, you won't be able to see anything but the sun itself.
Or if you're in the path of totality, it's safe to look at the sun's corona while it's completely blocked by the moon. You can also make or use a pinhole projector. A solar eclipse won't occur over the U.S. again until 2044, and a total eclipse won't be visible from Baltimore until May of 2079. I'm Janine Donaldson for WBAL-TV 11 News.